A pair from Crookston are each facing a felony burglary charge in connection with thefts at this Crookston Walmart. According to court documents, on February 8th, Dennis Slack and Maria Parker entered this Walmart without consent. Each of them also face numerous misdemeanor theft charges. Slack has 10 of them, and Parker has 8 counts of misdemeanor theft. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.